ever used a pregnancy simulator?
I have. I have.
I have.
I have not.
Oh! Do it now!
Oh. Do it now!
Do it now! Do it. Right, just do it.
3, 2, 1.
Oh my gosh, this Never Have I Ever challenge is gonna get extreme.
Hey Game Master Network!
Today we're doing the
extreme
Never Have I Ever challenge!
Why are we doing this, Maddie?
Yeah, Maddie.
There's an entity even more powerful than the Candy Queen, and they are recruiting people who are honest, popular, people pleasers, and determined.
I forgot about that!
Yeah, so if we want to get to know this entity...
Yes, then we need to get recruited by them so we can figure out who this new entity is, which is why we are doing the Never Have I Ever. Maddie thinks this is the best way for us to prove our honesty.
So let's get started with this challenge.
All right.
Never have I ever peed my pants in public.
I did like 2 minutes ago.
Yeah. Okay, one time I left. I'm pregnant, okay? It's not like a lot, not like Matt.
I know, I peed a lot of it.
Wait, I have not?
I haven't peed my pants.
Ooh, I want to use my Do It Now card right now so Daniel has to pee his pants.
And Maddie?
Yeah, I'm sure you guys are wondering what the Do It Now card is. This means that anytime that we use this card, the people that have not done that challenge in that round have to do it.
And we each only get one card, so we have to use our card wisely. Never have I ever betrayed the Game Master Network.
Yeah, this is an easy one for me.
Yeah, you have tons.
Evil Daniel, sorry everybody, but I've betrayed you guys a lot.
I feel like regular Daniel's done a little bit too.
What? I have not.
I have not either.
Maddie has!
I have, but it's always been for a good reason.
Oh, has it?
I mean, most of the time.
Not all the time.
Yeah, and you leave us in the dark all the time.
Yeah.
Okay, well, sorry, I go undercover.
I have one that I know you guys have probably been requesting. Never have I ever gone on a date with a real girl.
I have. I've gone on a date with a real girl.
I have not.
Technically, I've gone on a date with Rebecca when she was pranking Matt.
Oh,
dressed up as a guy.
That wasn't a real date, though.
No,
that wasn't
not real. A real date.
Okay?
Daniel.
What?
You know what?
Huh?
Do it now! Yes! I got you so
You're
good!
You're using it, do it now?
It's not fair! I mean, yes, the RZ twin is not a real girl. She's a robot.
You have to do it now, Daniel!
So woo! He's gotta do it on our first date!
But who am I gonna go on a date with?
This is awkward.
No.
All right, you guys, 7 minutes in the candy store.
Okay, so we're on a date
in a candy store.
Well, we have candy here. Can I serve you anything?
I can get my own candy.
Okay, I don't know much about you, Maddie. I mean, I do, but I don't know. What kind of candy you like?
I like M&Ms.
The regular or the peanut?
Peanut M&Ms.
Yes, peanut are the best. We have so much in common.
So much.
Like, we also like the same type of clothing.
Well, these are just Game Master Network shirts.
True.
I mean, only one of us actually likes robots.
You don't like robots?
No, I would never date a robot.
Hope your first date went well, but we gotta get back to Never Have I Ever.
Wow, that was cool, because usually I date robots and I just have to keep fixing their part.
Well, I hope the date was good, guys.
Yeah, it was great.
Super awkward.
Okay.
Well, let's just get back into business right now.
All right.
Because I need to figure out what's going on.
Never have I ever drawn a six-pack abs on my pregnant belly.
Matt, I'm not pregnant.
So I'm not.
Nope. I have not.
Nope. Okay. You know what? I'm going to use the Do It Now card.
Do it now? Then it has to be everyone who has not.
No, did you hear what he said?
Pregnant
belly. Only one person has a pregnant belly.
So I have to draw a six-pack on
technically,
my...
Technically, I already drew an eight-pack on
Whoa!
It.
Whoa!
Seriously, Maddie?
Yeah, baby bump revealed. The Game Master Network wants to see.
Let's get the contouring pen in here. Get that belly. Okay, Rebecca, this is my special contouring pen. So.
This is eyeliner because Matt did not want it to be toxic, you guys. So you get a baby bump reveal. So I am over 30 weeks at this point, you guys.
It's been a happy new year so far.
Okay, so Matt, how do you do it? Do you want to do it for me?
No, you got this. It's pretty easy. You just follow the line of six packs. What are you doing?
I'm just trying to give my baby belly a six pack.
Is that how you draw six packs? They kind of look like eyebrows. Oh, there, now I see it.
Wow, you guys, please do not screenshot this because I'm serious.
Yeah, don't screenshot.
No, I'm being serious, do not!
It's cool that you have abs though when you're so pregnant.
Honestly, your abs look more real than Matt's.
Oh, snap!
And I'm just gonna add a little smiley face, cause
hey, that's a cool way to do it.
If she's a baby mama, she got a six-pack baby mama work.
Never have I ever done the ice bucket challenge.
Okay, if someone uses a card on this, that's gonna be freezing. But it's a new year, that's like a thing, a polar plunge.
I have.
I've done it.
I have.
Wait, that was supposed to work. I thought one of you hadn't done.
No.
That's what you're saving your card for, Daniel?
Oh, I thought you said one of you hadn't. It is kind of cold, so it would be great.
Oh, man. Okay, that didn't work.
Never have I ever heard from the Halloween hacker since we did last leave the soda pool.
Oh.
Wow, that's like the most specific one.
Very specific. That's very specific.
I have not.
Maddie.
I have not.
I have definitely not.
None of you have? Oh, I just wanted to see if someone else heard from him.
Have you not heard from him?
No, and I've been sending him like a couple text messages, and there's just been like no response.
A couple text messages. Oh.
Yeah. Why are you guys laughing?
Oh,
you guys haven't told her?
Told me what?
The computer? Yeah, when you guys were looking at her computer and found all the text messages.
You guys supposed to know?
There was a lot of text messages.
You texted him a lot. You even like broke up with him. It was like a relationship in text message.
It was super awkward.
Game Master Network, go to that video. I'm sorry, Maddie. We had to. You were super sus.
You can't go through someone's personal stuff like that.
It was like 2 weeks ago, Maddie.
You can't wait. That's a double standard. Who goes through people's camera rolls all the time?
Yeah, you do it all
the
time.
That's different. That's
Maddie,
information.
Who sends that many text messages to one person without a response?
He ghosted her, okay? Game Master Network, comment below if you know what happened to the Halloween hacker. We have not heard from him, but
I just hope that we can leave Halloween hacker in 2021.
I hope not. You know what, Rebecca, it's your turn.
You hope not.
Never have I ever taken only one pregnancy test.
Because yeah, I took a lot of them.
Yeah,
I'm sure she did. What about Matt?
I have.
Wait, what?
Yes.
When did you take pregnancy tests? Why would you take pregnancy tests?
When we were vlogging way back in the day.
It's super awkward and I took it.
Yeah.
It was a fake pregnancy test though. It still counts.
You have not taken a pregnancy test?
Maddie?
Nope, I guess it's just the two of us who have not.
Well, if I use my card, which I'm gonna do now, Maddie, now,
no!
has to take a pregnancy test.
And he doesn't have to do it because he's the one with the card.
Yep.
Oh,
Game Master Network, who thinks Maddie should have to take a pregnancy test?
Yeah, Game Master Network, who thinks that Maddie's pregnant?
Okay, Maddie, brand new pregnancy test. Enjoy.
You have one of those? Hope you're happy.
Yep.
You just have those in your pocket.
Okay.
Oh my gosh, that's so gross.
I have an idea. I'm gonna prank Maddie. I have one of my pregnancy tests that matches hers. So she's gonna come out. I'm gonna switch it. And we're gonna reveal the result. She's think she's pregnant.
Oh my gosh, I wanted to get her back for the pregnancy simulation, but this is good. Pretty good.
She's gonna think that she's pregnant right now.
Okay. Okay.
Okay,
Maddie. Takes a few minutes.
Hope you're happy. Cool.
Okay. All right.
Wash your hands?
I wash my hands.
Yeah, Rebecca needs to judge it.
All right.
Rebecca, I peed on that.
I'm sorry, okay, you're right. Mm-hmm. Are you ready for the results? The whole Game Master Network is gonna know what the results are for this pregnancy test.
That I'm not pregnant.
Maddie?
Wait, is that
what?
Is that real?
She's not pregnant.
I'm pregnant? No.
Oh no.
What?
No.
Maddie?
I can't be pregnant. I mean, I haven't even graduated college. How am I supposed to raise a baby?
Who have you been dating?
I don't know who's this.
Who have you been dating?
Matt.
Oh. Matt, be nice.
Hold on. It's a valid question, though.
I can't.
You're shaking.
I can't be pregnant.
Hold on, I'm calling Karen right now.
Oh, no. Call your mom?
Matt, don't
She's
call
right
her
now.
Mom.
That's not how you tell your mom.
No, call Karen.
Matt,
no.
Come on.
Matt, don't.
I'm talking to Karen right now.
Please don't FaceTime Karen.
Matt.
Okay, I didn't FaceTime her, I just texted her. She said, don't ever call me again.
Okay, she's crying. Okay, Maddie, don't worry.
No,
Well, it's turned into a different video, Maddie.
No, Maddie, it's not real.
You just peed on it. It's real.
No. Yeah.
Yeah.
He went on this
raise
one.
A baby. I mean, you're...
Maddie, this is mine.
She pranked you. She took one too.
You're not pregnant.
I'm not pregnant.
Yeah, obviously. That's pretty good.
Yeah, but it's good news now. Thank goodness. You don't need a little hacker baby running around. How long have you guys been on that date?
Hey!
I don't know. Like, what's happening?
Let's get back to this challenge, right? We have to learn to be honest. So I'm honestly telling you, we just pranked you. That was pretty good, though.
I thought I was pregnant.
Okay. Hey,
never have I ever played Dungeons & Dragons.
I actually have. Yeah.
What?
Yeah.
I didn't know this!
Wait, what character are you guys?
Okay, I'm always the goblin.
You know, yeah, and I'm a half-orc wizard.
Whoa!
I know!
Good choice.
I'm a high elf cleric.
You all have played Dungeons & Dragons? Yeah. I have not!
Super cool.
You guys, that's like a nerd game.
It's not nerdy, it's really cool.
It's so nerdy! nerdy. Okay, Game Master Network, comment below. Or Dungeons and Dragons, is that a nerdy
Rebecca,
game?
Nobody calls it that. It's D&D.
Yeah.
Okay, you guys are all nerds, so here, I'm gonna go next.
We're not nerds.
You guys are all
kind of nerds.
We're
not nerds.
Okay.
We just enjoy good games.
It's kind of nerdy. Okay, so you guys have taken those like personality popularity tests online, right? I have or have not.
Wait, is that your question?
That's my question.
Never have I ever.
Never have I ever taken like a popularity contest, because then you would know like how popular we are. How...
I have not.
You haven't done any of those?
No.
All those online quizzes, you know, like what kind of person are you, or like you.
No,
I'm usually on the dark web.
Yeah, that is so nerdy. Only a nerd would do that.
I'm gonna get something. Usually I just do it on my phone, but I'll be right back.
What is she doing?
I don't know.
I have to print it out. There's four of you. Okay, you guys. Here. This quiz is how popular are you, okay? It's gonna rate how popular you are.
Really? Let's do it.
First question, would you consider yourself tech savvy? A, anything I don't know, I can get help with my friends. B, I can't even work on my own phone. C, I can get by. D, I'm everyone's source for tech support.
D.
Next question, how do you most often use your phone? Like texting and social media, just texting, making phone calls, surfing the internet. What role would you play at a house party? I'm the one throwing the party. I'm the one that snuck in. I'm a no-show, or I'm the one complaining about the noise, okay?
A little change from
obviously.
C.
Obviously. Yeah. How would you describe your social skills? A, I'm the life of the party. B, I can be a little awkward. Social skills are highly overrated. C, or D, social situations make me uncomfortable. Okay.
Easy. All right. Easy. Perfect. Bam.
Yep.
Okay, you guys, are you ready to find out how popular you are?
Sure.
Yeah.
A answers are the only ones.
One, two, three, four,
so
five,
six. Literally
seven.
All of my answers are A.
Two A's is popular?
Two is no.
I have zero A's.
I have zero as well.
No A's.
Okay, well.
Wait, what does that mean?
That means that technically, according to this quiz, you guys are all nerds. Oh no, that means that you guys aren't popular.
Right, it doesn't matter, let's just play Dungeons and Dragons.
Yes, Dungeons and Dragons.
Wait, you guys, listen. Yes. Listen, if we're trying to get recruited so we can get more information, then there's one thing that has to happen. I'm gonna have to teach you guys how to be popular.
No!
Network, make sure you're subscribed to the Rebecca Zamolo channel, because on Wednesday I'm gonna attempt to make all three of them popular.